in here, all this, reminds me of watching games with my dad.
Your dad take you to a lot of games?
No, mostly we'd watch him on TV. He'd run an extension cord out to the porch, put on our Yankee caps, crack open a beer.
Way to go, Dad.
Well, root beer for me. During commercials, we'd throw the ball around.
Sounds like something to go home for.
It is. And when I go back, we still do it. Except now I drink real beer. Oh, man. What I'd pay to have that bat in my collection.
That's a lot of money for that piece of wood.
Piece of wood?
Yeah. I mean, take away the fact that DiMaggio this morning, it's just a bat.
But some guy named Pollock can splatter paint on a canvas and you think it's worth millions of dollars.
Splatter paint on a canvas. You stand in front of one of Pollock's works. The chaos fades away and you see the discipline, the balance of restraint and abandon.
Like when DiMaggio stepped up to the plate.
Great art has a broader meaning. It captures a time, a place, an emotion.
This bat was used to set the all-time hit streak record the same year Hirohito bombed Pearl Harbor. For four, five at-bats a day, Jolt and Joel let Americans forget that we were going to war.
Time, a place, and emotion.
This bat, those balls, these pennants got this country through some tough times. We still do. Gives us something to root for. And if you work hard, swing for the fences,